video is sponsored by Insta360.
Right off the bat, it's kind of a little bit of a wow factor. Like, huh? What? Like, you just weren't expecting this in an interrupt to our normal opening of videos. I actually think it's a very clever way to say that this is a sponsored video.